writer right here saw it.
Yeah, I saw it. I ain't going to court though. I ain't got police. I gotta call another Uber. This shit here. Why I get in the accident when I get in the car, bitch? You should have just came on the other side. It's too much. She want me to be a snitch. Can't do this.
Yeah.
I can't do this.
I had to go. I ain't no snitch. I had to get the fuck on. Don't ask me no question. Fuck you mean, bitch. You should have just picked me up.
Hey, bitch. Whole lot of money. They don't lie. Yeah, nigga. Don't give up. That's what they want you to do. They want you to stop. We ain't never stopping on these bitches. You know what I'm saying? Thank you, Jesus. That's what they want you to do. They want you to stop. I'm rich, bitch. Thank you, Jesus. Yeah, nigga. Thank God.
Hey, don't never let nobody tell you, you can't be nobody. You see me? They my nine hoe. I'm a poor hoe. I own a vintage door hoe. Yeah, bitch, have them in our car hoe. I own my car. God's good, bitch. Go suck devil pussy and that hoe. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, hoe. Yeah, look at that title.
Get your Mayweather father face ass up.
Yo, he killed you. He Mayweather father face you right now. You ain't got no comeback. Hey, Clay, you ain't got no comeback.
He waited until he knew I was recording. He pulled that motherfucker right out, didn't it?
That man do that for a living.
Put the money team in a debt face ass up out of here.
I want to talk about like the Kanye West breakdown thing, is like MK Ultra breaking down, and like how he was waking up and they try to like fucking put his ass back to sleep. You know, because you guys think like celebrities are like, oh, I want to be fucking rich, famous, but like, do you have no idea that when you sign up for that shit, you're more of a slave than normal people? Because normal people can still do shit. They're, you know, the only boss you have is like your boss at work, but like celebrities, like they have an illusion, like they're all free and stuff, have all this money, but like literally they can't do shit. That's why they have like star whackers, because when you get out of line, like they'll whack your ass, you know, because like they're providing you so much money and fame and all this shit that you're literally, you gotta do what they tell you to do. And if you step out of line, like Kanye West, like how he was like, you know, supporting Donald Trump because his like mind control was breaking down, he was waking up out of his like slave, out of the puppet slave breeding that he's been. So like, if they're paying you that much money, like you gotta do what they tell you, you know what I mean? Like you have a little bit of freedom for artistic freedom, if that, but then when you step out of line with the political stuff and like you start waking up and they see that, oh shit, they're coming to whack your ass, fucking knock you over, like pump you up with some fucking pills and like reprogram your brain, because it's like, oh shit, his MK Ultra is breaking down, he's starting to speak the truth, and he has like a huge following, so they don't want someone like that to, someone like Kanye to, like, with that much influence to start waking up the masses, you know what I'm saying? Like, I can talk about this shit because I'm not in that world anymore. I don't have any contracts. I'm not obligated to fucking do shit, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm free, and I left that.
I'm not understanding why y'all let so many people affect your emotions and your moods. If someone doesn't like you, that's not your problem, that's their problem. Stop being so concerned about what people think about you, because it's only gonna hurt you in the end. For years and years, I was so concerned making changes, doing things, because I wanted people to like me. I give zero fucks if somebody likes me now. You know why? Because I like myself finally. You have to get to that point. Don't let anybody penetrate your soul in a manner that it disrupts anything that you have going on in your life. It is your birthright. You want to be happy? Take it. I took mine. I'm going to be happy. You ain't got to like me, honey. You know why? Because I'm still going to be making my coins. I'm still going to be praising the Lord. Hallelujah.